You know, I started out doing puppet shows in Canada for the kiddies. This was long before SCTV. Anyway, you know, the only two people that really made it big from that show were John Kenny and, to a lesser extent, you know, me.